if you need to get out and look, get out and look, all right? Yeah, we want the back end further to the left. You're good up front. Just bring the back end some more.
Pardon me?
You're good up front. Just bring the back end some more. Just a little bit more. You're still off. You got an angle. Get it straight. mean, he's in the box, don't get me wrong, guys. But I always teach my students to make sure that they get it straight. So he needs to straighten that out. Or he got him all confused. Leave no space up front because you still want to get out. Leave no space up front for you to get out. Okay, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, dang. Look at him. Wait, dude. Ronnie.
Get this, baby. It took a little while, and it's in the box, too, baby.
See, that's good. You had the back straight, but you was too close in front, so that's why I said straighten it out. See, now you're evenly spaced all the way.
In the box. Look at that line, baby.
So you knew I was gonna have you do this before?
I knew it. As soon as I parked in, I pulled in and I saw the spot. I said, this is the spot right here. I bet you he's gonna make me parallel park.
And you did. That's it, man. That's it, baby. What was you saying, man?
I needed that practice because I haven't done it since
the test. Yes, now you see how we don't do it as much. I mean,
yeah.
That's why parallel, you practice it on the pad whenever you get to the pad.
But it's always good because you never know when you're out when those things are going to come up and you got to get it in.
But you got it in, baby.
Yeah.